This week, we're looking at Christopher Nolan's film, The Prestige. The film follows two stage magicians, Robert Angier and Alfred Borden, who work together. One night, a magic trick goes horribly wrong and Angier's wife dies. Angier accuses Borden of being responsible. The two men become bitter rivals and engage in a deadly game of one-upmanship and violent revenge. This culminates in Angier trying to learn the secret of Borden's transported man trick, and Borden working to conceal it. Over the course of the film, we learn that both men are hiding important secrets about their lives. I'm going to be looking at the secrets of Alfred Borden and how the film clues us in before the final reveal. Naturally, there will be spoilers. I would recommend watching the film before continuing with this video. Alfred Borden has an identical twin that he uses for his act. They also share their lives. Sometimes Alfred Borden plays the real Borden, and sometimes he plays the disguised Borden who has another name in life. This performance even extends to spending time with Borden's wife and young daughter, something that she is oblivious to. This provides one of the clues that something isn't quite right.
I love you.
Not today.
What?
Well, some days it's not true, and today you don't mean it. Maybe today you're more in love with magic than me.
After Angier's wife dies, Angier demands to know which knot Borden used. He asks a couple of different times and receives the same answer.
I keep asking myself that. And? I'm sorry, I just don't know. Which knot did you tie, Borden? I don't know.
Even when Angier finds Borden's encrypted diary, the same answer is there.
For me swearing blind that I tied a simple slipknot, the other half convinced that I tied the length of double. I can never know for sure.
The reason is that Borden's double is the one who tied the knot. There is another more complex setup that provides a clue. Borden is accused of murdering Angier. While in prison, Borden plays a dumb trick on one of the guards.
Are you watching closely? Maybe a magic word or two?
How do you get so famous then, eh?
How'd you?
Later, when he's being led to his execution, he quotes the same phrase that foreshadowed his trick, implying that he would pull a trick that would let him escape death.